Why does it grip?
This fight is doable, though. This is very doable. I could easily put Deathbird into a submissive position. Excuse me. I had Domino's last night. Domino's deep within my gut. Anyways, welcome back. Hope you guys are doing well. I feel dead inside, but we're going to continue this run. Who were we struggling on last video? It was Radahn, right? Yeah, we're not going to do Radahn right now. All right, we're going to do something else. No doing Radahn. Well, this is a problem. Help. Oh, what? Oh, it's you? This is about to be easy. This man has a familiar, bro. He's cheating. Stop using summonings. I dodged, but sure, Miyazaki, I guess. I'm dead. All right, you know what? Why is he hitting so hard? Pretty sure this is the one that would spawn in Kaylet. This fight isn't even that hard, man. Why does everything in this game have a stalling attack fetish? I hit this game has This fight is not hard, guys. It isn't, okay? It's because I'm using two chodes. I have no reach. I missed? What the f? Okay, this game. Where's my bleed damage at, though? There you go. Yeah. Ow! I'm dead. I'm not dead. I lived. Kind of wish I didn't, to be honest. I dodged Miyazaki. This game is robbing me. You know, the crazy thing is, I don't get input delay in Lords of the Fallen.
Nope. Not at all.
Give me another posture break, please. Oh my god, you. Well, I hit the dodge button. This
game does hurt. Dude. What is happening with Elden Ring, man? How did this win game of the year, bro?
Nah, but for real though, I actually hit the dodge button. I wouldn't have just stood there and took that hit. He's very easy, guys. You guys are witnessing is a simple skill issue. I don't like being as far away from him, to be honest. Oh, wee, that's dangerous. Be careful.
Ow!
I'm dead. You're not gripping me. You're not gripping me. No one can.
It's always that long stalling attack. I couldn't move.
I could not move there.
I've been here for 30 minutes, y'all.
Indoor. Okay, here we go.
He just clears every single piece of range I have. I can't get close. I can't back up. There's nothing I can do here. I can't break his posture. Why is he so bricked up?
Where is my stamina?
No.
I almost fed up something. Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Oh, it's over. Cavity search. All right, I'm good.
How much souls was that?
2,000 souls.
What is this exactly?
It's in here. No f-ing shot.
Ain't no way. Oh my god.
We probably will not be fighting this. I do no damage. I'm also dead. Where is my R2? I never got it. I have no room to get out of this.
Oh god.
What? What even hit? Help! I can't move. I actually just can't even play the game.
You know it's bad when this happens. I'm not fighting that right. Not right now.
And my game crashed. Nice.
Okay, what is in here?
Please don't be Radahn. Please.
It's you. That's so basic.
Help. I can't move.
He's down again. Yeah, this fight's free, man. They should have spawned Radahn on me. This fight's too easy. I need a challenge, man. There you go. Get out of here.
Bloodhound bulls.
Oh. All right. I'll take him. Nice.
The fu-
I'm leaving. I don't care anymore. I'll come back later for that. Wait, why is it so bright in here? I shouldn't be able to see anything. It got so dark all of a sudden. Why did it get so dark? I need a lamp. Do I not have a lamp? I actually don't have a lamp.
Endure.
Oh, why is it so dark in here? Why is it so dark in here?
What is that? What is that?
I'm gonna get a lamp. Okay, I don't play horror games. This is not a horror game. Not today. Okay, no.
Y'all don't f- with it. No, 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 no.
Help. Run. I don't know where I'm going. It's oh, for f- sake.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. We ain't beating this fight, that's for sure, y'all. I can tell you that much. Oh, wait, we might just beat this fight. Hold on, this might just work. Okay, the damage ain't too bad. It's better than Azazel, whoever we were fighting earlier. Azazel?
Damn! Wait, I'm cooking right now. Let me go.
There we go, it's dead. Easy. That was nothing to me, man. I'm still trying to figure out how I'm going to fight Radahn, though, man. He has the upper advantage because he's on his high horse. Because of my range, high horse. I'll stop. Wish they dropped the souls that were given out when you kill them at their original places. Because, like, yeah, fighting, like, I don't know, like, Radahn as, like, a second boss. And then all of a sudden he drops 2,000 souls. It doesn't feel good, man. Elden Beast dropped, like, what, 2,000 souls? I'm like, bruh. That's like a $240,000 boss right there. Dollars. Souls. But yeah, man. I felt cheated. Honestly, this is better than fighting the bell bearing. So, I mean, oh, that's the one that'd be at the snow area. Oh, God. I don't know. That all missed me somehow. I can't hit him because he got the thigh gap of a Ken doll. Full spread. This fight's doable, though. This is very doable. I could easily put Deathbird into a submissive position. I'm using this bird's balls as a speed bag. I'm trying to, but I got no reach. There you go. All right, we good. Oh. What the f? I almost missed. I could have just put two R2s in. That was not worth it. Oh, hey, what? They gave this thing a BBL? I don't recall it being this thick. Miyazaki, what you doing back here, man? You're not supposed to be buffing this. You gotta buff the weapons, baby. Buffing the Birdusi. How dare you? Oh god. Wait. this fire cold. I'm giving this bird back shots, boys. Whoa! Help. Surely I'm not gonna die, right? Oh, we're good. How many souls? I mean, that's more than the Elden Beast, so I'll take it. What are you doing here, man? I like how he's just chilling in the corner, bro. Man, it's a whole vibe. We don't kill them around here, all right? Unless they start something first. Anything back here? I wanted his gravity grippers. I'm dead. What is happening? How did I live? Okay, now I'm dead. Oh my god. Why does it grip? Kind of wish we got to see what was the lands between before, you know, it turned into this. I'm pretty sure they were all like human once, right? Well, these were human ones. Ratatouille is trying to eat my ass. Sure that red is not going to follow me down here, right? I got bad perception, y'all, so I'm not sure if this is a safe drop. What is that over there? Oh, it's a salamander. Oh, this is so tanky. Now, well, posture breaks all the same, though. Don't even matter. How did I miss? It had wake up frames, devs? That did no bleed damage, by the way. Ooh, wait a minute. Leonine Makar. Kind of too late for a second phase, though. You're almost dead. Vasectomy. Easy. Out of here. What? Man. I risked my life for 10 sunflowers. I think the actual thing I'm supposed to fight spawned here. Okay, that's not supposed to be here. Oh, no, it's one of these ones. Oh, hell no, she got scurvy. Oh my god, dude, no! It's an Ornstein and Small fight. Dude, I can't, no! Rick, brother of man. Okay, he stopped worrying about me, nice. I got sniped by the dragon. How did I miss? How did I, where's the hitbox? No, I tried to get the hit. This is what's stopping iron balls from being a good weapon, okay? You can be balls deep in the thing that you're fighting and still just get no damage. Look at that, dude. I'm telling you, man. Balls deep. God, I'm about to catch Scarlet Rotussi. Hold up. Stop trying to sit on my face. Just let me get... Let me win, please. Okay. I did something really stupid there, okay? I tried to neutral dodge like it was Lords of the Fallen. You can't do that in this game. This provides no nutritional benefits. Stormhawk Axe. Yeah, I think next video, we're gonna see if we can kill Radahn, all right? He's halting my progress. I know we can go to Kaelit before fighting Radahn as well. We probably should do that. Yeah, I think next video, we're gonna go to Kaelit. I wanna see who they replace Radahn's boss fight with. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video there. If y'all did enjoy this, still show some love down below. Well, y'all, I will see y'all tomorrow, I think. Y'all, I'll try to see y'all tomorrow. Stay safe. I love you. Peace.